Well, the WLKY News Chopper is out scanning the skies once again this evening and finding the best of the Christmas lights we have this year. Folks are setting them up, and of course, Christmas just a few days away. Of course, not feeling like it out there right now. Temps in the lower 60s, but here's a great shot of some Christmas lights and some figurines, things like that. Snowmen, there's the cross there for you. All kinds of colors. We're on Hillside Drive and Dixie Highway at this hour. And if you get a chance this evening, looking for something to do, maybe you have all of your shopping done, just drive around some of these neighborhoods and back streets, and you'll see a lot of beautiful setups of the Christmas lights here as we're very close, of course, to the Christmas holiday.